study this for
At the press conference this afternoon, County Executive Ken Ullman announced the changes and security improvements that will be coming to Howard County schools.
We will start investing almost immediately $2 million into the school system to have buzzer systems, card swipe systems, better surveillance camera systems.
One of the changes will be controlling how people will be able to enter school buildings.
Now, as you can see, I can get into the vestibule, but I can't get into the school. It's locked, and I have to walk over here and hit the buzzer.
Can I help you?
Yes, ma'am. Rob Roblin, Channel 11 here for the press conference.
Okay, I'll buzz you in.
Okay, and just come on in, huh?
Here at Thunder Hill Elementary School, they have 16 cameras inside and 16 cameras outside, keeping an eye on what's going on at the school. This technology allows parents and school employees to feel safer.
We have monitors all around, and we have our two monitors right up there. Principal has one in his office as well. So we can see before we buzz the person in, because we have another secretary. That, of course, she doesn't have a visual of the door, so she can see.
The camera images will be sent to the county's 911 center. The whole idea is to make the county's schools as safe as possible.
We can visually see what's happening throughout the day. They record everything that's going on. Some of the outside cameras can even do scan certain areas, so we're able to keep a good eye on what's happening throughout the school day and into the evening and also through the night.